You get what's called
chippy chop,
a wakeboarder's double jump or a double up, right?
Oh, like on a trampoline,
you know, like that. They do it. You'll see, like,
dude,
every
that's
once
just
in,
math, science. Like, waves when they meet each other will amplify each other.
Yes,
yeah, that's just science.
And then you'll see this in wakeboard boats. Will do it for wakeboarders to do some mega trick, yeah, or like a double or like a stand up jet ski will do a double flip off a double up that,
yeah,
a wakeboard.
Yeah.
And you could do it by turning into each other so your wake converges into itself.
It, yeah.
And that's what happened. And I didn't know it until I went over it. And then as I went over it, I said, oh shit, that is a fucking, that's a double up. And then as I turned around to scream, hold on, giant wave, it blasts my wife so hard. That it nearly blessed her titties.
Yeah.
Out.
Yes. No, that's what you want. You want them to go.
It blasted Tommy to a straight up handstand as they get launched 5 feet.
He's a lean boy.
It blasts my wife, like her head hits the actual, she's holding on like this. It blasts her.
Did it whip her legs?
Yeah. It whipped all their legs up where the point where.
They did a scorpion.
Well, they're holding on to the handles, but their bodies are
vertical. Wait a minute. So your wife is doing a knack-knack with her titties out?
Yeah. <All right. laughs> Holding on where their feet are,
I bet she was pissed.
4 feet from
she
the tube
it.
Itself, and the tube is like airborne. So I was like, oh! And then I thought it was going to blast them all off the thing.
What's your mom and Jen saying?
They were like, oh, shit!
Now you're doing it right.
No, it literally rocked the shit out of her. Yeah, for what?